But there is Bruce Nichols filly in here, who ARMBRO ECLAIR, who last week beat Bright Light O'Bell in the third start of her life, which is an amazing performance for a third start.
And she obviously also likes this track, which is interesting, too.
She does, and of course you can see her here as she comes home with a very brilliant charge here at Garden State in the long, long stretch. And Ron Waples of Canada, one of the great drivers in the sport, Bruce Nichols has turned to Ron Waples.